Hi guys, here is the simple step to find all saved wireless password from our system with only one command. This method will work in various versions of Windows. Here it's Windows 10. First, open C drive from this PC and create a new folder Wi-Fi. Then open command prompt as administrator. For that, just type cmd. Right click and select run as administrator. Click yes. Then type netsh space wlan space export space profile space key equal to clear space folder equal to c colon backslash wifi. Enter it. That's all. You will get all your wireless password in the Wi-Fi folder. To view the wireless password, just open the Wi-Fi folder in the C drive. These are my wireless profiles. I am just opening one Wi-Fi, online IT master guest. Here we can view the full details of our guest Wi-Fi. The password of the Wi-Fi is showing in key material. It's welcome to our world. You can also open these files in Notepad. You will get the SSID and details there also. Here we can view my guest password, welcome to our world, in key material. I am just opening one more Wi-Fi profile, online IT master tech 20. My system is still connected to the same wireless. We can just verify the password. So that I am checking the wireless settings of my current Wi-Fi network. In the wireless properties, unmasking the password, you can view the same password here also. I hope this video is helpful for you. Please subscribe this channel for more videos. Thank you.